share life, and he shared somebody. What did he share with us? Right, he shared Jesus with us. Is God selfish? No. God likes to share. And they gave us the Holy Spirit too. So if we want to get to heaven to be with them who shares, we want to share too, right? Let me say hands again. How many here like to share? Raise your hand. Okay. How about back here? All those hands up? Let me see. Okay. Now, I tell you one other thing that sometimes they don't know about me. I always talk about Jesus, and you know what they did to me? When I talk about Jesus, they did to me. Sometimes they do this, couple times. What did they do? You know? What did they do to me?
Share.
No? Yes. What? They put me in jail. They put me in jail a couple times because they said, Nicholas, we don't want to hear you talk about Jesus anymore. And I said, I got to talk about Jesus. I got to. And they said, we don't want to hear, so we put you in jail. How many of you think I stopped talking about Jesus when I was in jail? No, they put me in jail. I talk more about Jesus. So at this time, when we get ready to celebrate, what big day coming up? Everybody together. We have to talk about Jesus. That's why we have Christmas. Okay? Now, I'm going to give you a blessing and a treat because I have to go. And it was nice visiting with you, but God told me, Nicholas, make sure those children know that I love them and I care for them, that I gave them and shared with them my son Jesus and the Holy Spirit. And that's the greatest gift we get ever, is Jesus' life. Right? Okay. Now I sit down, and then I hope somebody get chair for me. You know what? Can somebody help me sit down on that chair? Maybe my girlfriend, maybe sister could call a couple people to help St. Nicholas sit on chairs. Maybe we get a couple little ones to take his help. Anybody want to help St. Nicholas? Come on. Remember, we're the must live. I mean, now where do I used to live in Turkey, where do I live now? Heaven, right, that's what I'm saying. How many want to go to heaven someday? We all want to get there because the other place isn't too good. Okay, you know what, sister? I got to give blessing before I give treat. So for me to get up, I got to get up to give blessing. I got to get back up. Who can help me get up? Maybe we pick some up. Maybe pick four other people. How many first graders you have?
Nine.
Okay. Pull on this arm, and you pull on this arm. How come we only got one here? Okay, ready? You help me stand up. Ready? Pull. I think we need another one on this side.